Welcome to Clarkston Family Farm. This is our family fun day, but it's also a special event today because we are presenting an unveiling of our mural. And this is not just an ordinary mural, but it's a pollinator mural. One of our missions at the farm is farm to table and teaching people where their food comes from and how they relate to nature and all living things. Our pollinator mural was a community affair. We brought in National Honor Society students. We had family members here. My granddaughter Delaney helped out with this as well. And I was spearheading this program along with other people here at the farm. We put together this pollinator mural to help illustrate and educate about the importance of our native species. And Mrs. O'Brien will be using this too as part of a teaching resource when she has school groups come out. But the most exciting thing, we have many people here today that were part of this mural. The illustration was drawn, and then they went ahead and worked on it together as a team effort. And this is called Clarkston Family Farm, and the mural kind of speaks to that. It was really a family affair and families within our community.